And welcome back, guys, to the next episode in this Code Vein show. We need to work out how to get back to this way. Ow. Be a nice gift for myself. This is what I was aiming for. About 2 for 1. Best thing is, I didn't know the second one was there. There. Oh yes. But we are going to have to run through there. I hate those things.
Shall we? something.
No, we're right where we need to be. Tending to sleep isn't going to fool me anymore. What do you want me to do? Walk through the fire? Not being funny, but I'm not waiting for the day. I'm just going to carry on whether you're caught up or not. Yep. And not only do I want rest, I want to teleport back to the home base. Oh, that's one I can use. Not what you've got. Which weapon? Right, now let's head back to the back alley. As I said, for the last big boss fight I had to do, we have to do these to get the good ending.
I want to
That's one vestige done. The last one, and then there'd be a boss fight. SOB.
Your task is simple. Defend me from the friends of the enemy. Lay down the equipment. I shall propose this assassin. I expect to serve with me to deal with these misplaces.
Your efforts have been
8 minutes to do a boss fight. Well, let's see if we can do it first time. If we can do it first time, then 8 minutes should be enough. Damn fire monkey!
It's just like it happened with Nicola.
Emily! Don't be reckless. We have to...
Destroy her to save her. We got it.
You're kidding, right? Must have been so hard. Just hold on.
Ow! Ho! 2 minutes. Well, almost three. But... Hey! You don't owe me anything at all, Yakima.
What are you doing, child? Those pathetic creatures have thought they were meant to die.
No, they're
still asleep.
That's all. They'll wake up
before long. I'm afraid we don't get lunch to the company of rumors. However, they will feel your success. They will serve as authorities to fish.
Wait.
Thank you.
Go on, go kiss the girl.
As ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo.
Did you bring any onigiri? Don't get emotional, I'm here. I'll do you a solid.
I'm always
I love how they're always so confused. A furry! Never mind.
You were saying something.
Why would I?
Time to move. Come on.
Let's get going.
Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
And I'll be right there to help you do it.
That's
Yeah, it's going to be a team effort. Sorry, this episode's gone way over time. I forgot about this super long cutscene. Let's just go back to here, and thank you so much for watching, guys. In between episodes, I'm just going to go back to the home base. Just hope there's no cutscene. No cutscene? Okay then. So, yeah, I'm going to do a little bit of upgrading and then we'll carry on with the next episode. Alright then, guys, I shall see you tomorrow. So, goodbye. Until then.